Puccini loved women, in life and in art, and his writing for women is always his most tender and caring. Here is a phrase for Mimi, the seamstress, talking about her work embroidering flowers. "These flowers give me pleasure. In magical accents they speak to me of love and springtime." And the simplicity, the feminine charm of the melody makes it entirely credible that Rodolfo would fall in love with her at first encounter, and in the dark. But the part of the aria which always makes me fall in love with Mimi comes at the end of the aria, when her essentially optimistic nature is revealed. She lives at the very top of this run-down tenement in a room that's presumably freezing cold, inaccessible and bare. But, in Italian, ma, but when the thaw comes, ma quando vien lo cielo, il primo sole mio. The first rays of the sun are mine. You really feel this marvellous, refulgent phrase is music from the bottom of Puccini's heart. After a rude interruption from the other boys down below in the street, inserted purely, I'm sure, to give us a break between moments of high emotion, we have one of the loveliest, most tender duets in opera. Fans of the movie Moonstruck will not need reminding that this melody is the very heart and soul of the opera. Rodolfo begins, "O suave fanciulla, O sweet girl." Then the young lovers weave their voices together in the most tender and sensuous fashion. As the duet ends, you will hear the lovers depart the stage en route to the Café Momus. And they end the duet off stage, a daring and innovative idea. Mimi goes up to an ethereal pianissimo top C. And the tenor, on this recording at least, has the musical good taste to take the lower note written by Puccini and complete the harmony rather than trying to bellow a C of his own, as is so often and regrettably done nowadays. The duet ends the first act of La Bohème.